Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Tom Charles.